This is one of the worst cases of pad mites I've ever seen. See all those little 10 dots? Yep, those are all pad mites. And this is just a quick look at some of the damage they caused.